So let me get this straight. I'm from another dimension, right? And these bitches took advantage of the fact that I'm from another dimension and end up spreading, number one, homosexual and transgender rumors and lies. Along with other lies that I'm not aware of because nobody ever asked me nothing about any of these lies that they tell each other because they know that they're lying and I probably go upside their fucking head and accidentally kill them for even saying such nonsense. But these same motherfuckers, these same bitches over here spreading HIV, they're spreading homosexual and transgender rumors and lies about me, but these same bitches got HIV, these same bitches be living and fucking with transgenders, and these same bitches be giving these niggas pussy who don't even fucking like it, while they literally deprive a straight black king with plenty of accolades and stuff like that, high IQ and good cognitive skill and speaks well and baby gravy extra potent and shit and all in my prime and shit at 32 years old and haven't had a bitch in like forever.